Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a picturesque tourist attraction in Shiraz city known as Aram Garden, so stay tuned. On the northwest side of Shiraz city there is a beautiful garden that dates back to 2 centuries ago when the Qajar dynasty was ruling over Iran, which is known as Aram Garden. The size of it is more than 3 hectares and is covered with miscellaneous trees. The original building of the Aram Mansion was built by one of the famous architects who goes by the name of Muhammad Hassan. By passing time, the garden was bequeathed from generation to generation until the Qashqai clan became the owner of this place. During the Pahlavi reign, this garden was the venue of the chiefs of the Qashqai clan, but due to their political affiliation, they were exiled and the Aram garden was confiscated. After the fall of the Pahlavi dynasty, the garden became the property of the government and then was handed over to Shiraz University. This garden has a vast variety of plants from all over the world which have been planted in this place, so far as the garden has become the most well-known botanical exhibition in Iran. On July 6th, 2010, Shiraz Aram Garden was registered in the UNESCO World Heritage List along with 8 other Iranian gardens. The mansion is the main structure of this area. In terms of architecture, painting, tiling, and plastering, this building is one of the architectural masterpieces of Qajar period and consists of 3 floors with many decorations. The exterior facade has a fascinating design, including a colonnaded building with 7 color tiles on a large panel above its entrance, which exhibits images from Ferdowsi's Shahnameh, an epic literature book, the Battle of the Qajar Kings, hunting, and nature themes. These depictions are surrounded by 3 crescent structures in the middle part and semicircular ones on both sides. The pond hall, located on the ground floor, has a water stream that leads to the pool in front of the mansion. This floor was designated for the summertime because the air temperature of this hall was always low. The first floor has a balcony with 2 columns that the heads of which are decorated by men in Qajar attires. This part is one of the most unique surviving buildings because of its stucco and decorations. The balcony on both sides leads to 2 small ones with 2 simple stone pillars, and behind this section there is a very large hall that seems to have been used for soirees and banquets. On the second floor there are 3 rooms and a large hall with windows that open to the main balcony. Windows that are installed on this 2-column floor are among one of the oldest iron windows of the Qajar era. Most of the wooden doors were made of thick wood, and for this reason they have remained intact and preserved their original shape over the years. In the middle of the garden, There is a tall cypress tree that attracts attention from afar, the type of which hasn't been seen yet in other gardens of Shiraz. The courtyard of the garden also is covered with ornamental trees like pine, elm, maple, palm, and willow, in addition to all kinds of decorative flowers and several ponds. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.